Here's a broken RC plane. It was working when I got it, but it's quite old, so I'm just gonna put it through a series of crash tests. This is the damage before any of the tests. This is the damage after first round of crash test. Nothing really happened to it. Disappointment. Second round, I will be using these objects to hit it. This is the damage after round two of crash testing. As you can see, there's a little break here. I saw another break somewhere else. Right here. Yep, this did some damage. For the third round, I will be stabbing it with my pocket knife and punching it with my fist. This is the damage after round three of testing. As you can see, there are stabs from where I stab it. So other than that, nothing much really happened. For the fourth and final test, I will be dunking the plane in there and then shooting it with the ball while it's still in there. For the second basket, and broken RC plane scores! This is the damage after all the testings. Still kind of, it's still intact, nothing much has changed. So I've decided just to wreck it up. My camera ran out of battery, but I had the pleasure of doing it. This is it, all wrecked up.